Hey everybody, today I'm going to be making my version of egg salad. For that I'm going to be using 16 eggs. You hard boil them and you peel them. Now if you're like me and you have trouble making the perfect hard boiled egg, just pick up one of these. It's an egg timer, you can get them anywhere, pretty much in any store. And you throw it in the water and when it turns purple you have the perfect hard boiled egg. You can make medium eggs or soft eggs as well. Now my next tip is, if you have one of these pastry blenders, use this to mash your eggs. It's much easier and quicker than a fork. And if you don't have that, you might have one of these old-time potato mashers. Use that. That's another quick tip. This is what your eggs should look like after they're all mashed up. Onto the ingredients. 1 cup of mayonnaise. I prefer to use white pepper opposed to black pepper. I use 1/4 teaspoon of white pepper. 1 teaspoon of onion powder and 1 teaspoon of garlic powder. I use 2 tablespoons of mustard, which gives it the devil egg flavor, and 1 medium to 1 large onion diced pretty fine. Mix all that into your egg mixture. Now when it's all done, my mother-in-law had a great idea. Just give it a sprinkle with paprika, put it in the fridge, refrigerate it, and enjoy.